just when you think you've seen it all, along comes the Therizinosaurus. And believe it or not, those huge claws you see, they actually help to feed on vegetation. For real. But, just do me one favor, okay? Don't let it near my hair with those things.
Okay, even I have to admit that this next dinosaur is impressive. The Spinosaurus is perhaps the largest of carnivores. Of course, I'll never get close enough to one to see for myself, but that's why I have you.